All right, we got the radiator out. We made a mess in here. Fiber seal is everywhere. We were flushing it out. Radiator's blocked up. Heater core's blocked up. Where is it at? Oh, there it is. Still got a massive amount of fiber seal. Oof. This is some nasty stuff. All in all, still worth it. Glad I got the car. Can't wait to actually have it running correctly and not overheating on me and doing donuts and burnout soon.